Started up, you're looking at the oil pressure basically for 30 seconds.
Looking at my oil pressure and looking to make sure it fires. I don't care about anything for the first 30 seconds. I just want to make sure it fires and it starts running smooth. Otherwise, that engine will shake right off its mounts if you don't get it running smooth.
Oh.
You got to get make sure you hit the right amount of prime.
If you got a heavy wind from the front, you want to keep your deflection down because if the wings, the wind, the nose is going to